What is with that snigger?
Let me move aside.
You don't trust me, do you? Is it Banoffee or Banoffee? Whoa! मैं घर पे करूंगी तो घर को आग लगा दूंगी.
Welcome to You Got Chef Season 3 with me, Ranveer Brar. And this year, we take you on a world tour with different dishes and different drinks from across the world. And joining me in this journey is my old friend and Doers brand ambassador, Greg Benson.
Cheers. Thanks, Ranveer. And to go with these delicious dishes, we're also serving some amazing highball cocktails. As well as that, I also have a few new tricks up my sleeve.
And on that note, allow me to introduce our guest for today. She's an author, a filmmaker, Tyra Kashyap.
Lovely, it's so good to be here. We're going to talk all about New York. I'm really looking forward to this show.
So this year, it's actually double the difficulty because in order to create a wow dish, you need to look at a picture.
Right.
And then we take the picture back and you have to recreate the dish in the end.
It's like that birthday party memory game my mom used to make us play. Okay, fine. I'm ready. I'm all set.
And you need 8 out of 10 points to get chefed.
Right.
But you can get double the points by doing a bar trick with Dewar's double-aged Scotch whisky.
Lovely. Make it easy for me, Greg.
I'll see what I can do. I'll let you two get cooking and I'll come back in a bit.
Let's show you where we need to get. Okay?
Damn. 2 points de do na color coordination ke liye. Kuch to cheating meeting.
And this
done.
Cue card goes on the side and let's start. Because we're talking about New York and because New York cheesecake is a thing. So we're making a no-bake cheesecake. So we don't need an oven. We just need a fridge for it.
Super.
First thing, we take the butter and we melt the butter.
I'd also do this.
For me, growing up in a Sudhar family, butter was a big part of our life.
Was? It still is for me. I need to do these tricks and moves too. Okay, I think this is better.
Speaking like a Punjabi, panjeeri banoni. Now you got it?
I was really happy when I was pregnant. Because I couldn't get to eat panjeeri. My life has been, I'm genuinely telling you, it has been around food.
No, but that's why probably your films also. I mean, kyun hai aisa hai ki ek film aapki toffee hai, there's another one which is pinni.
I don't know, teesra wala Amritsari kulcha hoga. I don't know why, you know, I genuinely, this was something that was not in my mind. And then later on, somebody asked me this question and I was like, damn, now you know how much I love food.
I mean, I lived in Boston, for 12 years.
Yeah.
और हम लोग का जो New York obsession, like Bostoners, we do not like New York because
really
there's a baseball rivalry.
अच्छा.
Which is very very strong, Red Sox and Yankees.
Yeah.
But then when it comes to food, all these Boston guys end up in New York and you
the know? Food there is amazing.
Yeah.
Isn't
and
it?
The cheesecake, the New York cheesecake. Yeah. You know,
no,
you can
I'm really,
have...
really fascinated by that place. Like I've done like a touch and go, but I've never like explored the city. And
the best part about New York is that the city is very real and very raw.
Yeah, I think it gives a very Bombay vibe.
It is.
Doesn't it? As much as I've read and seen and heard, it's like bustling with life and everybody is just, you know, wearing good clothes and wearing those stilettos and just crossing the roads. This is what I've seen. And
in New York, there's a short film in every corner, in every block.
I'm
like,
sure.
There is just a short film
everywhere. It's like
everywhere.
Brimming with stories.
Brimming.
Wow, lovely. I think I've done it
fantastic
well.
Job you've done. Do numbers.
Yeah!
So, this is going sugar. So, the idea is to put a little bit of a banoffee in the cheesecake. Banana, toffee.
Is it banoffee or banoffee?
I don't know.
You have to tell me.
So it basically banana and toffee.
So it's banoffee or it's banoffee?
It's banoffee.
Banoffee.
Well, this is good, but we will make it better and everything gets better with butter.
I told you, it's all about butter.
To make it even better, we have some Dewar's double-aged Scotch whiskey.
Something cool is going to happen, I feel. Whoa!
ये हमारे शेफ लोगों का शो ऑफ है।
ये बहुत ही कूल है। मैं घर पे करूंगी तो घर को आग लगा दूंगी। आई डोंट थिंक आई शुड ट्राई दिस एट होम। मतलब कैलोरी काउंट तो देखना ही नहीं चाहिए हमें, है ना? सोचना ही नहीं इस बारे में।
नॉट एट ऑल। द ट्रिक इज यू शुड प्रोबेबली ईट स्मॉलर पोर्शंस।
व्हाट इज दैट?
हाँ, मतलब
What is that? But I get you.
थोड़ा खा लो, लेकिन ये नहीं कि you know remove this, don't have this.
Yeah.
Eat
I
less.
I know. Eat everything.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, I've had a very love and hate relationship with food. Mm-hmm. But when I grew up and I sort of started seeing the definition of stereotypical beauty and all of that, I started having a very love hate sort of a relationship. I used to feel guilty about what I was putting inside. That's the time I feel I started developing few problems, like digestive problems, because I don't think I was feeling nice about eating. And now at this age I'm undoing what I did before to myself.
Before us, chefs used to be a different stereotype, you know.
Healthy,
bari bari moche, yeah, healthy.
Yeah.
And now I'm thinking that maybe I have started another stereotype that's forcing people to be a certain way if they want to be a chef.
This is something that we should all look into, you know. Not everybody is meant to fit in a particular mold, you know. Even your cakes have different mold sizes. How is it that for human beings we need to fit into a particular size? I mean, that's what I personally struggled with, you know. It's just about having acceptance.
No, I hear you.
बहुत ज्ञान हो गया।
नहीं, मतलब
बहुत सारे ज्ञान की बातें हो गई हैं। अब हम कुछ खा लेते हैं।
First use the spatula to sort of press
it
down.
I was like ready with my
yeah, no, it's just going to all.
I pretty much felt like Iron Man with that. कुछ तो है मेरे पास, some power. Whoa! I'm so sorry. I knew I would do this.
Let me move aside.
Okay. You don't trust me, do you?
So I'm going to layer it with the bananas. And right. You can just directly put it in your mold.
Okay.
I have to first see how it is, because
yes,
I have
please.
To give you the 2 points.
Yes.
Right, so the peaks are anywhere.
I'm seeing a lot of Dante's peaks out
here. There you are. The peaks are anyways visible. And there are no lumps. And 2 points. Kushi kushi.
I'm in the running.
Okay.
So I just need to put this on top.
Yeah, but when you put it, just put a little bit and go like this. Because a lot of these air bubbles,
right.
They need to settle. So put a little bit, go like this. Yeah, so after you put that.
This is how much I know my cooking. But listen, I'm really working hard, very honest. Oh, that's like a thud. Now it makes sense.
So when you write,
yeah.
What is the inspiration? Like when I cook, for me, travels are a huge, huge part of my inspiration to cook.
Right.
Does traveling do that for you as well?
For me, life's experiences, and I think that also comes from traveling, but meeting people, talking to people, there'll be a lot of stories brimming from there too. Observing people and experiencing a few things leads me to have ideas and notions.
So travel is then more like a getaway for you?
Travel is more of a getaway, yes.
So what's a better getaway? Mountains or beaches?
I have grown up in Chandigarh. So our usual getaway, weekend getaway, Kasauli hota. But you know, I hate the winter and I hate the cold when it becomes really, really bitter. That's the time I want to go to the beaches. So again, I would say mountains and beaches. And it's both. Double is better, right?
How's the cooking
Hello,
going?
Hello, Greg.
It's done.
Fantastic. So talk me through what you've made.
Done some like a Doer's toffee sauce.
Oh, fantastic.
And then cook the bananas in that and put them in the center.
Oh, sounds like I could definitely make a cocktail for the both of those with the kind of like sweet dessert style.
Oh,
fantastic.
Go for it.
So what we're trying today is Doer's 15 double-aged Scotch whiskey.
It's definitely has some sort of orangey, tangy, and some sort of a honey sort of a flavor to it.
Exactly, right? Yeah, like...
very floral nose.
Floral. But it's all kind of comes together as one because, as I was saying to Ranveer earlier, this whiskey is double-aged. So we age, we blend, and then we age again.
Nice.
Well, I'll let you get on with your plating and I'll be back soon with some cocktails.
Cheers. Perfect. So this goes into the fridge for 2 hours?
Right. And we are back.
And we're back. Now, demold it.
Right.
Which means we'll have to warm it. Just do this. Just hold, yeah, that's it. Cake mold is going to open and voila.
Woohoo! I got it too.
So now you have to use your memory and recreate.
Yes.
Is this what it was, the picture?
I think mine is better.
And then I have some honey, chia seed, and Doer's jelly.
It's quite fancy, huh?
Right?
I also want to put some of that on.
Here you are. फोटो दिखाऊं फिर से
ये ज्यादा सुंदर है मैं बता रही हूं दिखाओ दिखाओ नॉट बैड यार देखो मतलब 4 मार्क्स देने चाहिए 5 देने चाहिए
आई हैव टू से दिस दैट यू वर फैंटास्टिक इन द किचन
ये
आई एम गिविंग यू 2 फॉर दिस सो यू आर 6 on 6
ऑसम आई एम फीलिंग वेरी इनविंसिबल टुडे लाइक आई जस्ट वांट टू गो बैक इनटू माय किचन एंड जस्ट स्टर अप समथिंग आई एम गोना मेक दिस एट होम
Food looks amazing, guys.
Thank you.
Okay, so the drink that I'm doing today is called the Old Fashioned Highball, and is originally from that part of the world, northeast of America, New York, Boston, those sort of places.
Oh, right. Goes very well with our dish then.
Yeah. So it starts off with some caramelized honey for a little bit of sweetness. To that, we're going to add a large peg of Doer's 15. Double-aged Scotch whisky. And then the other ingredient that's really important for an old-fashioned is high-quality bitters. Adds a little bit of spice, matches really well with the double-aging of the whisky. A little bit of a stir.
And the rest of the stirring you'll do with the ice.
Yeah.
That's how you do it for old-fashioned. Yeah.
Yeah. Cubes of ice. So we're going to top this up with a bit of soda water. We're going to spray that with a little bit of orange peel and fresh edible flowers here. We have orange twists here with the name branded on, just so it looks very...
But that's very cool, you know, yeah. I was very intrigued by it.
So there you have it. This here is the old fashioned highball. Ladies first.
Cute.
Looks fantastic, Greg, let me tell you that.
So cheers, or as we say in Scotland, slange.
Slandiva.
All right. Oh, is it slange?
Slange. So it's Gaelic for to your good health.
We will do the Punjabi style. Chak to patte.
I love the honey bitter combination.
Yeah, but it doesn't overpower it, and you can definitely tell what whiskey you're drinking an old fashioned with.
Okay, so quick revision. 8 points needed. You are on 6. He has 4. Let's see the trick.
So this is something that you use all the time in a bar just to get your spoon into your hand very quickly in a fancy way like this. So you just pick it up, do a spin.
Since double is better, you will get double the points if you get the bar trick right.
Stress.
No.
Listen, it has to be over like, it's happening, no?
Yeah.
Try it the other way.
You just want me to fail. Greg, I know it.
But it, no, it's happening. Wait. Focus.
So it's happening. No, it's happened. No. I'm a very nice person, Greg. Did you see the knife that I'm holding down?
I will have to give you 2 points.
Thank you, Greg. You're very,
very
generous,
well.
And I'm very happy.
And Tyra, you got chef.
Yes! I'm so happy. Thank you.
So I'm going to get something.
What is with that snigger, Greg? I earned it. It's hard earned.
You did earn it, and you earned this as well.
Thank you.
So that's the Doer's Highball Making Kit for you to make your own super smooth and simple highballs at home. And Let's dig into what we made.
Yes.
Fantastic. Okay, let's go. So,
yeah.
See?
Surprisingly
good.
But it's quite nice, I think.
It was.
Let's go for
it. I think you've absolutely smashed it, to be honest.
Thank you.
If I had to say, I would struggle to say which one of you is the chef.
That's awesome.
You've redeemed yourself, my friend. I like you already. I shall not stab you.
Chai bana lete na.
Haan.
To ye bhi ban jaye.
Kya baat hai?
So he's done two scams in a day today.
That's easy, love.
Oh, yeah, but there's another part.